Good for those guys. The Lobos baseball team on the road in the Hub City for a two-game set with Texas Tech. Top of the four we go. Lobos tack on one run. It's Alex Albritton with the double to left field. But in the fifth inning, that's where the Lobos did their damage, scoring four runs. Check out the squeeze play by Ben Woodchick. Lobos are winners. They beat Texas Tech 10-3. Same two tomorrow at noon.